Well, that's it. And the good news is I never have to play the Amiga CD32 ever again. And just to make sure this time, I'm sending this thing back to the depths of hell. You know what? Fuck this digital shit, because this thing needs to be destroyed for real. I'm not joking around. I'm going practical. I'm gonna do the real fucking deal. How's that for practical?
Burn! Yeah! Whew, boy! Yeah!